Good, I surprised myself.
Stop blocking the road.
These guys local.
We need backup now.
Should have stayed home with mama. Them down. That one had to hurt.
Dateline, Santo Ileso. Crowds lined up at FBs all over Santo Ileso this week to welcome back the classic Mecha Burger toy. But their jubilation was cut short by the theft of 500 Mecha Burgers from FBs in Old Town, which was that restaurant's entire supply. The idols have claimed responsibility for this theft. One wonders if it is possible for the idols to sink any lower. Juana Villalobos, Star Register News Network.
Got in on that idol's beatdown.
So good, I surprised myself. Stayed home with mama.
Ah!
They deserve that.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. Explosive developments at City Hall as citizens are calling for a ban on rocket-propelled grenade launches after recent incidents of mayhem, including a frenzied battle at Meeker Square. A spokesperson for the mayor's office stated the city council is now drafting an anti-ordinance ordinance to combat the issue. Reporting for the Star Register News Network, this is Juana Villalobos.
This don't concern me.
That is a doornail.
Unleash the storm!
so good, I surprised myself.
This here's your buddy Virgil James, and you're listening to Tumbleweed Radio on KWDKE 93.3. Ride back with us to a simpler time of life on the lonesome trail of big skies and bigger dreams out in the great frontier.
Need backup soon!
You can't stop us!
Reload!
Unleash the storm!
For the collective!
Front attack! Go!
Bring the pain!
Join our call!
Should have stayed home with Mama.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. A brazen heist played out like a scene from a Hollywood movie on the streets of the financial district as armed assailants robbed the headquarters of the Hartley Southwest Financial Group. Police believe the incident may be linked to earlier robberies at Park Service headquarters and the Photon's Edge in La Galleria Shopping Center. This has been the Star Register News Network. Juana Villalobos reporting.
Later, Gator. Stayed home with Mama. later, Gator.
Eyewitnesses describe what may sound like a scene out of a science fiction movie. An unidentified person zooming through the city on a floating skateboard. Police are investigating reports that the skateboarder damaged vehicles and property near the Marshall Building in what might have been a publicity stunt gone wrong. Perhaps this exciting new product may be coming to store shelves in the not-so-distant future. Star Register News Network, Juana Villalobos reporting.
Troublemaker!
Get that phone out of here!
Newsflash, Sandro. The Sagebrush Hotel had a brush with scandal involving City Councilman Leonard Grossman, his wife Barbara, and a prostitute. EMTs on the scene treated the councilman for multiple bullet wounds. According to eyewitness Honey LaFontaine, quote, Barb shot him in the junk, end quote. Barbara Grossman fled the scene, and police are considering her a person of interest. Her current whereabouts are unknown. The councilman is in stable condition. This has been the Star Register News Network. Juana Villalobos reporting.
I'm out of here!
So good, I surprised myself.
knocking them down.
To Tumbleweed Radio on KWPKW 93.3.
Dead as a doornail. Knocking them down. They deserve that.
Reload!
Feeling outgunned here.
Time thief roaming around.
We need backup.
Newsflash, Santo Ileso. The idols are suspected in the murder of District Attorney Justin Clark. Clark's body was found in the trunk of a car riddled with bullets near a known idols hangout. The DA had recently launched an investigation into the activities of the anarchist cult. Juana Villalobos, Star Register News Network.
That is a doornail. Good, I surprised myself.
Like that. Pay attention next time and you'll learn something.
Now's not the best time to talk about that.
Does that come in another color?
Down for the count.
Dateline, Santo, Ileso. Canadian authorities deny allegations that the province of Quebec is operating a spy ring in Cavanaugh County. The spokesperson for the Canadian...